for the offense? How are the Blue Jays able to kind of keep you guys at bay?
It was an easy night for all the night, the lineup. It's one of those nights, you know? We have to just keep working. That night passed already, so we are focused using in tomorrow.
Aaron Boone said Bassett's a guy that kind of throws the kitchen sink at you. How would you describe an at-bat against him? How uncomfortable is it?
He's nasty. He's a really nice pitcher, and everybody can know because he got too many pitches to beat you up, and we try to battle, but we know that he is a really good pitcher.
I'm not mistaken, you guys have not lost back-to-back games until the last two. Is there a bit of a sour taste? I know it's going to happen at some point, but...
Yeah, that's going to happen, like you say, but like I say, I mean, that happened already. We are not happy about it, but that happened, so we are just getting ready for tomorrow game. I know all we have the same mentality, and we are ready for it.